factory on the farm, and he's got hold of our two-year-old bull. And if you want, I can show you some of the points of the animal.
Yeah, please. Can you show us the different parts? That'd be great.
As you can see, he is a very big chap. He weighs just over 1 ton, about 1,200 kilos.
It's heavy. So,
but he is a very good, like most animals, he's a big animal, but he's used to being hands-on and do. But he will be used to breed our cattle of the future. As you can see, he's very muscled, big and strong all over, very wide in the front where all the expensive butcher's joints are. So basically you've got all the steaks and things along the top, the roasting joints, the rump steak there, sirloin there, the brisket down on the front, and then you've got the shin along there, chuck steak. But as you can see, he's muscle, but there's no waste on him. There's no fat.
Pure
fat
muscle.
Fat is bad.
Yeah. And how would a cattle like this be different from a dairy cow?
Beef cattle are, by their name, they're for meat. They're full of muscle. Dairy cows are produced for milk, so they don't want to be carrying so much flesh. So a beef animal would be a lot heavier and a lot solid, a lot